In the South Valley, a Visalia man will spend the rest of his life in prison for rape and violent sex crimes. In December, John Lambert pleaded no contest for an attack on a housekeeper at the transitional home at which he lived. At today's sentencing, the victim said the sentence was fair for the safety of the community.